So, another fantastic victory for Red Bull today. Anthony, what do you think made the difference here?
Well, I think the track conditions just really suited their car today. Wind, track temperature, you name it.
And I can see now the drivers are making their way out. We need Red Bull fighting at the front. They do an incredible amount for Formula One. And that's another winner's trophy heading back to Milton Keynes.